What's up, everybody? Brandon Bota here, and I just want to say today's my 27th birthday.
Well, this is four inches by eight inches.
I got a pretty great stuff here, like this DVD I got. Got some gift cards and a lot of other great stuff that I can think of, which might come a little bit later. You know, 27 years really flew by fast for my parents. And with Hurricane Matthew's news rampage going on here, and I love other stuff, we better be ready. Well, you know, there are these new games called Pokemon Sun and Moon, which I am excited to get for Christmas later on. And I've been playing Pokemon Go, and that game is so addicting that it took the world by storm. Boys, girls, adults alike have been playing that game. And not only that, I've been playing Pokemon Shuffle on my iPad. And you know, that game really have come a long way. And after I've received a Mega Stone from there, I get a sense of pride. And it taught me something in life. Sometimes in life, you gotta make sacrifices for the greater good. And well, I am looking forward to Sun and Moon, because there's these new features which I think I'm gonna love. Which we're all gonna love. Like the Alola forms of Raichu, Ninetales, Sandslash, Exeggutor, Raticate, Meowth, Marowak. You name it. And I wonder if Vermilion City Gym Leader Lieutenant Surge will know about his Raichu having an Alola form. That would be something. Yeah. And for Thanksgiving, I'll be going to Columbus in a hotel there, so come find me there. And well, I guess that's it for this video right now. Always, as always, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe in order to motivate me to do more. Oh, and make sure you send me a friend request on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, or Google+. And well, I'll see you guys again in my next video. Bye-bye for now.